So welcome back guys to another part of Detroit Become Human. So in the last part we played as Marcus and we reached Jericho. So we are, I think now we are going to steal some components for the androids. Let's see. Okay, we are back with Kara.
Be okay. We'll get some help here. Soon this will all be just a bad memory. This is the place. Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Okay.
Come in. Come on in. Don't be shy. Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house. Please, make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Devian, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life.
Yep.
I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces. Clean air. And no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's... that's exactly what we want.
Of course. Well, I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me.
Okay.
The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course. Right this way. Everything we need is in the basement.
I don't trust him. I don't know why.
This place and that man.
Me too.
Let's go. I have a bad feeling.
It'll be okay, Alice. He's going to remove my tracker and then we can start over again in Canada. You want that too, right?
This plane is kind of sketchy.
I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good. This way, please.
Okay, whatever.
If you could just stand over there. I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant. What's strange? For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviance. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? But you said that...
Yeah.
People believe what they want.
Another tard.
You Deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
A deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery.
This is sad. Reset 1%. Okay, we need to do something, I think. This is gonna take time.
It's what you get for having a dream. It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed.
Okay. Can I do something?
Oh, poor little Alice.
Memory corruption.
Looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Carl, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on. You bit me.
Do something, you android.
I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
19%. Can we do something?
Meet okay. Me in the living room.
Meet me in the living room. Okay. Yep. 28%. L1. Okay. Cause a short circuit. How do I do that? That didn't do anything. Cool. Still nothing. Okay, my dog is going crazy. Let me pause this for a second. I will be back in a minute. Okay guys, I'm back. Let's see where we left off. Sorry for any disturbances. Okay. Some kind of error. Okay.
This can't be happening. You have to remember. For her sake.
He likes to play with us. Creating monsters.
Look at the Terminator shit.
But who's the real monster? Look what he did to us.
The little one? Okay, that's Alice, right? So... Let's see.
Master's dinner's ready. Take it up to him.
Yes, Luther.
Is he here? Where is he though?
And you want to find a safe place? Somewhere you can start a new life.
So where is he? That place is locked upstairs.
Just set it down on the table over there.
Dude, what the hell is he doing? Got lots of donuts and chips.
Get rid of that carcass. Take it next door.
Please, you forgot a word.
Yep.
Did you hear what I said?
Yes, Lanko.
Luther! Luther! Yes, Lanko. I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one and see what I can do with it. Understood, Lanko. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Okay, I have 10 minutes. Who is the little girl? Okay. Let's see. What do we have here? Robot polar bear? Dude, that's crazy. Open cage. He doesn't want to come out. He's basically like Todd. Name is Carr. Okay. I think this door. Hey Luther, what's up? I have 8 minutes till. Alice in Wonderland, okay. Yeah, the same book. My name is Kara. Okay, she knows.
Alice.
Find Alice. Okay, we need to find Alice. dead Silas.
Alice. Car. Car, you remember me.
How could I forget you? I'm so sorry. You were right. We never should have come. We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
Luther! Yes, Zarko.
I'm finished here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away, Zarko.
Hide. Okay.
Zarko!
What?
The little one is gone!
Hmm!
I can't just disappear. Gotta be here somewhere. What are you waiting for? Go look!
What I'm doing. Okay. Okay.
There's no point in running. You can't escape from me.
Okay.
No more hide and seek for you.
Yep, the polar bear is there.
They're over there.
Damn, this is stressful. Okay, now what?
I warned you. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me.
Yep, that's it, Luther.
Get out of my way.
No, not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you?
Okay, there's zombie android over here.
What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me! Get away from me! Obey me! I'm your master! I'm your master!
To obey him. When I saw the little one risk her life to save you, it was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I knew someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right. I trust you.
Okay, driver test for life. Can say that. Whew. Okay, guys, that's it for this part of Detroit Become Human. I think this was quite a long one. We did most of it, and also I will be posting more of these, so stay tuned for that. If you're new here, so hit the subscribe button. If you like the video, like the button and follow me on Twitter and Instagram. The link is in the description, and I will be doing giveaways in the future, so stay tuned for that. Okay, bye.